Without any promotions, the Nawazuddin Siddiqui and Shweta Tripathi star opened to positive reviews with a special mention to the performances and distinct theme of a teacher-student relationship. The makers of crowd-funded film Haram Khor are ecstatic after it registered an earning of Rs. 1 crore at the box office. Guneet Monga posted on Twitter on Monday, officially entered the Rs. 1 crore club in 3 days for Haram Khor that we crowd-funded and self-released. Epic, profit high ROI. Made under a budget of Rs. 1 crore, the movie, which released on January 13, moved into a profit margin in its first weekend itself. This despite the fact that its release date was announced only 3 weeks prior. Honest Report.